He was the most extraordinary man I ever knew.
He was a poet, a scholar, and a mighty warrior.
Not many people have a destiny, Lawrence. It's a terrible thing for a man to flunk it if he had.
The English have a great hunger for desolate places. I think you are another of these desert-loving English.
What, in your opinion, do these people hope to gain from this war?
They hope to gain their freedom. I'm going to give it to them. The trick, William Potter, is not minding that it hurts.
Only two kinds of creature get fun in the desert. Bedouins and gods, and you're neither. Take it from me. For ordinary men, it's a burning, fiery furnace.
Now, Dryden, it's going to be fun.
Whatever I ask them to do can be done, that's all. They know that.
Do you think I'm just anybody? Do you?